Tonight we're going to be talking about color-changing lighting in restaurants. I'm here tonight with Christopher Day, and I'm going to ask him a couple questions.
Okay.
I see in back over here we have this beautiful color-changing light sculpture.
Yeah.
How do you think the color-changing light sculpture enhances the design of the space?
You know, it's funny because I mean, color has a definite impact on mood. So when it's a busy bar scene, we tend to pick bolder, brighter colors, reds, and particularly reds, yellows, like warmer, hotter colors, and it just seems to enhance the mood, make things more lively. When it's a little bit slower, we'll go with more of the softer, the pinks, the purples, maybe a light blue or light green even, and it definitely seems to have that effect. Even late night,
oh, really?
blue seems to be the color that kind of people kind of saw, you know, as the night kind of goes on, it quiets down. Blue seems to be the color that takes them out.
Oh, so I see that you use the colors strategically.
Yes, of course, definitely. It was one of the reasons we originally thought about putting this on a timer.
Mm-hmm.
It would just kind of change throughout the evening.
Mm-hmm.
We decided no, because we definitely want the ability to control the mood and the crowd. It really helps with crowd control, helps just the overall feel of the bar.
That's very interesting.
Sure.
And how often do you change the mood or the color of the lights?
We aim to change them every 20 minutes to a half hour.
I am here with Greg Maltby, and he is the bartender and music director of Gilt.
We can set the lighting so it's warm in the cooler weather in the winter months, and we can make it nice tropical colors in the summer in order to just help create a better atmosphere overall.
Hi, I'm here with Laura, and I'm going to see what she thinks about this color-changing light sculpture. And how do you use the colors of the lights strategically to change the mood of the space?
Well, it was funny. It's actually changed since the weather has changed, too, like in the way I do it. This color that's on now we call toaster orange because it's really warm, and when it was cold outside and the doors would open, it would be so freezing, and I would always want to put it on this because at least it felt warmer. When it's really busy, we use this like really hot pink color, and Greg usually turns up the music also, so it kind of all goes together with this fun beat. when it's slower, we do like cool colors, purples, blues. I think he mentioned towards the end of the night when we want people to leave, we turn it towards like a dark purple with a little bit of blue in it.